Right now, a man is in jail following a shooting that sent one woman to the hospital. It happened at around 7:15 this morning on Gwinnett Street near Waters Avenue. Savannah police say the victim is expected to be okay, but they did not release a motive.